Making forever paw prints with Mr. Marshmallow. First I added 4 tablespoons of plain flour to a bowl, and then I added 2 tablespoons of salt. I added a few teaspoons of water, and then mixed until it was a dough consistency. I then rolled it out, and cut the dough into circles. Now it's time for Mr. Marshmallow to step on it. Once I had all of the paw prints, I put them in the oven for 50 minutes to bake it dry. And now I have Mr. Marshmallow paw prints that I can keep forever. Should we paint them?